Yeah, hi. I have a question, a bit simplistic. I missed your presentation this morning, I'm afraid. But for me, I've got Intel inside my PC. So I'm just wondering what you guys are doing at a show like this, if you could explain your involvement and how can we see you here and not inside the PC?
So what's the value proposition, perhaps? Is what you're saying?
Yeah, I was just trying to understand what you're bringing to... You know, with your presence here, what are you hoping to bring to the digital signage market?
Yeah, I will try to be brief. Most people think of Intel as the PC company, right? Which is our core product, right? Basically, our microprocessors and chips sets that go into notebooks, servers, nettops, netbooks, you know, those type of products, laptops, and so on. There's also another group at Intel that focuses on, that is called the Embedded Group, that tracks about 40 different segments, and that includes things like energy, gaming, retail, digital signage, and so on. I manage two of those businesses, right, the retail and the embedded retail. Embedded retail is all the transactional platforms like point of sale, ATMs, kiosks, electronic cash registers, vending machines. So most people don't know this, but we have very high market share in some of those segments, for example, on point of sale and ATMs worldwide. So our role in this industry is, you know, our product is basically the chips that we sell for the computing element that drives the displays. And we segment our product into three levels of requirements for entry-level signage, mainstream signage, and high-end signage. So we position Atom platforms for the entry-level, i5 platform, Core i5 platforms for the mainstream, and then Core i7 for the high-end. And the value proposition of Intel in this space is around four vectors. The first vector is about energy efficiency through our active management technology, where you can remotely manage a sign, turn it on and off. Remote management, we develop a technology that sits below the OS. One of the things that happens in retail a lot is you have very dirty power, and the binaries get corrupted over time, so you get the blue screens. You know, if you go to some of the London stations and there's an array of 20 digital signs, two of them will have blue screens or black screens. With this technology, you're able to manage that sign remotely and actually recover it by downloading a new image of the OS or fixing the applications. And then we also acquire a company out of Canada that does anonymous video analytics. This is machine vision technology that allows you to collect demographic information so you can see who's looking at the advertising, how many eyes, for how long, gender, and age group. So that's the technology that can be used to measure the effect. Yes, it's the Cognivision acquisition. And that's the technology that can be used to measure the effectiveness of a campaign. So that's really our value proposition.